Got the Carolina on today, man. You know what I'm saying? Representing Carolina. How's everything going today for you? If you're seeing this, I hope we're already together by the time you're seeing this. I hope me and you are already building the foundation. At the time of me recording this video, it is October 16th, 2023. I don't know when you see this. It could be a month from now. It could be 5 years from now. Who knows? Whoever you are, just know I'm holding it down, doing everything I'm supposed to be doing till you come. I can't wait to meet you, but at the same time, I'm chilling right now, to be real with you. I'm chilling. I'm focused. I really been doing too much dating lately. I just been tunnel vision. I do fantasize the idea of having one of those romantic comedy type of loves you see in the movies, the kind where you know God brought these two together. That's his reflection and that's her reflection. That's my twin. That's my little twin, man. I don't be feeling all lovey-dovey all the time, man, but it's cold outside.
Hey, yo.
Hey, when it get cold outside, people start acting different, gang.
Oh, me.
When it get cold outside, it get real. Boy, I need me a cuddle buddy, boy. It's way too cold outside. Coffee good. If you want to know how I like my coffee, I like my coffee with a little bit of French vanilla creamer and it's a little bit of sugar so it don't taste like straight coffee, you know what I'm saying? Enough to where I could tell you put some sweetener in there, you know what I'm saying? Hey, yo. Where? Coffee girl, I'm happy every single day, man. Life is a blessing. And you should expect good vibes with me. You can't really see that, but it says happy every day. I wonder how our kids are gonna look. I hope they look like you. Duh, I want you to be physically attractive. We're human beings, we're in this body, right? I want you to feel like my best friend. I wanna feel like I've known you my whole life, and even if I don't, I wanna spend my lifetime getting to know you. I'm very excited to meet you. I can't wait to hear about your day. I can't wait for you to tell me the nail technician messed up your pinky or how your hairstylist forgot to swoop in the baby hairs. I can't wait to order food and you not want food, but you still eat some of my food. So I actually have something to read to you. This is from a while ago, though. This is from a very young Edwin. As a natural lover boy, instinctively, I can't give up on my goals. I can't give up on my dream of being married to the person that was created for me to marry. It's a person out there for you. It's a person out there for me. Dear future wife, I am preparing myself for you. Taking care of myself so I can take care of you. Establishing the best relationship with God so I can have the best relationship with you. To love and forgive unconditionally. You will never have to worry nor be afraid. I will always be here to protect you and give you everything I have. No excuses, no boundaries.